down to the bonfire. Oh shit, so I have to turn right up here. Oh, screw that. Oh no, big sock! Big sock! Big sock! Big sock! I pissed off the spirit world!
Friend is dead. I killed him and I'm going to do the same to you.
I probably don't need to fight this guy actually. If you think about it.
Your friend is dead and so are you, you fool.
Oh, you're a bitch. You know that. A vertebra shackle, I can give that. Had to try dance the stream once you finish your playthrough. Why? What about this seems appealing in any way? I'm an... You see what I mean? You stop thinking for 2 seconds and you're just dead. It's official. Oh no! Wheel boys do damage, yo! Sorry, but I don't know what I'm doing. Oh! Oh, so much damage from the wheel boys. They're so wheelie. They're wheelie good. I'm getting pretty tired of this. Whoa! I'm sorry! Oh shit, yeah, I saw that was an attack. He's coming in for another?
No!
Oh no!
You fool! Use directions!
I did no damage! It's fine, we'll get around him. Oh.
Oh, I can't hit his head. What?
Okay, here we go.
I. What is wrong with me dodging that? I can't do it.
I actually can't. Thank you, mate.
Fucking what? Yeah, he's got a magic sword. I haven't even got that far. What is that? He's got a giant sword. Come on. What? I have barely done any damage to him. This sword was not the right choice. But to be fair, it's not like another one was. I'm dead. It's too slow.
Because I've got enough health to survive most of his attacks, but a lot of them are insta-kill.
What do you- what? How do you dodge it then? If I dodge and then he-
oh shit. Oh, I broke the ring. That's good. Oh shit, he's on like half health now. Maybe that's what I should have been doing earlier. Okay, now we just use this opportunity to do some damage to him while the skeletons... There we go, look at that damage! That's what we're looking for. Now I need this guy to start killing some skeletons for me.
Oh, there's a wheel! That's really bad!
Maximum wrist damage.
Oh! Wrist smashed! I did it! Woo! It's no, it, you destroy the rings and it does a ton of damage. Yeah! Pourquoi? Oh shit, it's one of those. What? So I didn't realize I had 24,000 souls. I nearly okay, we're going back. Holy shit, oh my god, I didn't realize. Oh, okay. That's not so bad. You're kidding me. You're kidding, right? I turned the corner to some fucking archmage. It's the bullshit brigade. They've turned up. Ah. Or not. Or not. What the fuck? Oh god, what happened? Oh! Oh! What the hell was that thing? We're just gonna go this way. Oh no! Why do they have hair? That's so fucking disgusting! You don't fool me. Ugh, they're like... Oh, why are there so many? They're like face huggers, but big and mankier. And so much worse. Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, boys, that's bad. I'm just ahead of the dogs. If I stop, if I falter, I will die. I must not falter. Oh, shit. Hello. They're coming. The dogs are coming. Try jumping off. No, fuck you. Sign. Oh, oh. Yes! We've skipped it all, baby. That's how you do it. All right, let's get back before I die again. Hello, Pontiff Sullivan. Oh, everything's very calm. What? Oh, this is gonna kill me a lot. I just instantly die every time. Okay, we got here. I'm dead. That's too powerful. It's too OP. Wow, that did 236 damage to the boss. I got hit. Ow. Ow. Oh, there's so many attacks to dodge. That's why I've got all the stamina to roll, dude. Oh, that... Oh, it's so... There's so many attacks coming in. There's no way I can brain meld all of them. Shit me. This guy's so fast. I can't learn any of his attacks. dear. Oh dear. Ah! Healing is not an option in this boss fight. Oh shit, okay. You really have to time it right with that. Oh shit! He always does that when I'm trying to fucking heal! And then I can't get out of the way of it! I'm gonna get punished for fucking moving in this fight. You don't get to move.
There's no, you'll lose your finger because you're attacking so much.
See, and that time he comes in for the second attack. How the fuck am I supposed to know that he's gonna do six fucking attacks? It's bullshit that he has a fucking insta-kill attack that just...
I'm dead.
Fuck you and your bullshit 4 million rage attacks!
You see, have you seen me fight this guy yet, Harry?
No, which one is it? Might have.
The one I just got to, he's got two swords.
I need more information than that.
One of them's on fire.
Probably
one
not.
One of them's magical. This is such an AIDS boss fight.
Oh, just hit him.
Oh, thanks for following. Yes, please, daddy, now.
I'm too far away!
Nope. Oh, lol. I wasn't paying it.
No!
Turns out parrying works. Also, I'm nearly dead.
You did do it.
Ha ha! Fuck! It's because I tried to hit him afterwards. So it does work. I only lost a tiny bit of health. Alright, Pontiff's about to get parried. Get ready for this shit,
let's see,
homie.
Let's see what Kyle, which one's
let's
Kyle?
Fucking go Pontiff, you slut.
Yeah.
I just got insta-killed.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
This is definitely the furthest I've got so far, anyway.
Oh, fuck!
Wait, what? He's on the ground. What the fuck? He's got wings! Fuck no! What?!
He gets motherfucking wings! Oh, and a phantom! What the fuck?! Bro! Bro, this is bullshit! No! No, this is cheating! No! There's two of him now! What the fuck? Dude, this is such bullshit.
That's fine, I'm out of range of that. Fucking jump at me, bitch.
So
no!
Bad at parrying. So fucking bad at parrying, dude.
Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, I'm so dead. What? They've got fucking insta-kill magic balls! What the fuck is that?
Let's not go down there.
Ah! Oh! Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, fuck me! Oh, why is there a jump scare?
That's what it is when they turn the lantern red. It sucks your health down. Oh, there's another one.
Oh my god! What is that bullshit? They just suck your health down and then one-shot you.
Bro, you were in my fucking way. What did he do? Hit him? then got insta-killed. Oh. I have to hit him. Oh, that's risky. Let's do it.
Back at the start.
Ah! The fuck me? Why? Then I'm gonna fucking... I'm done with this shit.
Oh no!
Okay. How far through the game? Yeah, I've got like, I think like five. Damage of rats. Damage against.
I'm literally dying against fucking rats.
This is the profane capital. This is where we find the Yorm the Giant, which is our next Lord of Cinder to fight. And then, go, you filthy fucking rat. Ow. Oh, I pissed off the giant. Sorry, sir. Sorry, sir. Sorry, sir. Sorry, sir. What happened again, sir?
Like Harry throwing up at the campsite, is it? By campsite, I mean...
No, it's not. No, it was on stream.
The trees lost balance.
Carl's tree's about to fall over.
Carl, oh, no!
Look, it almost fell on... It really almost fell on the everything.
Oh my god!
Carl, if it falls over, does it hit your monitors? Can you stand up?
How much of this can you see?
Quite a lot of it.
Oh, hello.
It's like, what's going on in the sand?
It's not looking good, Kyle.
It seems to be on the wall. It seems to be on the wall.
Concede and just let it fall.
Yeah, the sand is halfway on the wall, Kyle.
What do you mean?
I hope this is in the VOD that we upload.
This is a funny moment right here.
This is a funny moment.
Make a face card to the camera. Slowly. Nice Christmas tree, Carl.
Oh, fuck you and your fucking crossbow, you dirty boy.
Oh no! My controller disconnected!
Okay, third right. Oh shit!
I'm getting like dumbass teams.
Oh, I found another boss arena. Oh, hey, his internet's died.
Oh, that's it. I'm getting. It's the fucking Facebook chat notifications.
Oh, Yorm the Giant! This is the guy I need to kill down here!
Turn it down a bit. He looks angry. I bet he's easier than Pontiff. Yo, my guy.
Can you stream on Discord so I can see what you're doing?
I can't right now because I'm kind of in the middle of a boss fight.
Wait. I'm gonna put I almost gave a fuck image.
Right in the ass.
Oh, wait.
Look how little damage I'm doing though.
Kyle, should I do? I nearly gave a fuck, I should have Monkey Buccaneer didn't ask.
Monkey Buccaneer didn't ask.
yeah, I think I got it somewhere. damn bird, monkey buccaneer trying to attack me.
I need to be in there.
Go to the Facebook chat.
I'm busy. I'm fighting Yorm the Giant, my guy.
You saying my guy makes you Baron.
Yeah, I suppose so, didn't I? It's cringe. Oh, cringe AF! Sorry, I'll stop. Too slow, Yorm! Too slow! I've done no damage to this guy. What attacks am I supposed to do against him? Stop fucking breathing on me, you fucking mouth breather. Fuck off. No, my controller! I know it.
Harry, does 37.6 beat your score? And how many at the time?
No.
What'd you get?
No idea, don't remember.
I figured out how to cheese.
I see, but I admit. Why? Have you done that?
Oh, yeah, 37.6.
Really?
7.635. Yeah.
Really?
Okay, I'm just gonna do the offer, Harry, and then move on.
I've heard tales of how to beat this bitch. I'm gonna do it.
You mean you just looked up a tutorial?
Yeah. No, wow. I've read a thing. I have to grab this sword. And I fucking die straight away, don't I? Because I'm shit.
Right on the spot.
Where's Luca, actually?
I think he's just chilling. I think Emily's round, isn't she?
Yeah, they're playing together.
Yeah, I can't remember. Here they are.
No, not like that, Harry.
Harry knows he's ruling.
Wait, did Luca just leave the voice channel?
Confirm it, you know.
That is so funny.
I feel like that's confirmed it.
Oh, that's so good. Yeah, what? No, hang on. Oh, like that. And then it... Oh, that's sick.
Jeez playlist.
Right now... No, don't! No! No! Like John disconnected and he walked off the edge. It will, when I get back to Pontiff. Hey, fuck you, guy! On the way! I didn't even get to the fucking boss room! Alright, Yorm, let's fucking go, bitch. I'm gonna get inside your crotch and then you're not gonna be able to hit me. Oh, you're so big. Oh. Oh. Okay.
I hope you're not still talking to your son.
He fucking steps on me as I do the attack. Oh my god, it does loads of damage. Oh, and now he's on fire. That's not good.
Interesting parenting skills.
Oh fuck. Oh, this boss fight's fucking easy. I'm between your legs, sucker! Okay. That's what I say when I have sex.
I think it's just the voice.
Yeah, what?
It sounds more like less how like having sex and what you
just... No! I should have done that! I could have killed him! I'm so easy to hit him! Fucking easy! Oh, I'm so stupid! All I had to do was not turn it up, but I was like, I think I can make this attack! I think I can fuck off, Kyle! Oh, you're fucking joking. My controller!
Not so little, Kyle.
Oh my god! Why is it disconnecting so much?! Okay. You will die! And there's nothing you can do! Yes! He
take that, you shit fucking loser boss!
There we go.
Oh, wait. Oh, no, okay.
Like, his brother just, like, just another
yeah.
one.
Yeah, dude, that's what I thought, because that was really easy for, like, a endgame boss.
No, that's the side boss. You still need to kill Pontiff.
No, 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 this was one of the main lords of Cinder. Pontiff's not even a lord of Cinder, dude.
Oh, but you still need to kill him.
Yeah, I do, but I can use those souls to upgrade my health. Right, I'm done. That's enough Dark Souls for... Yes.
I'm so confused.
What? That's 100% damage. Okay, I'm dead.
No, that's because you missed.
Yeah, I did miss. You're right.
You get it done if not take time next time.
So Luke realize I'm not playing.
Oh, now's the chance.
Kyle.
Huzzah!
Kyle, isn't that your 36,000 souls? Right there.
This is a dead controller. This is just.
Oh wait, what?
Did you die with the first, like, is that your first 6,000 souls you didn't spend?
I'm listening to the party on the PC. You're listening to the party on there.
But you just lost. Because you didn't collect them at the start of the fight when you ran past them.
Yeah. If you hold this one, it gives you weapons. Did you see the little card?
36,000 souls for the boss room.
What's that?
I had your touch pull back up.
Fuck!
I just see you walk past the green orb. Why didn't you collect it before
stupid.
The fight? And then I tab into Discord and you just die.
No, we're taking turns, but I think it's beneficial for you to on your account.
Oh well. Good luck,
your
man.
Mic is up. If you put your mic
no, no.
Up,
oh well. Dude, I just. Why did you tell me to I can't. It's not like I can reload, is it?
Because we're listening on this mic.
They're gone! 36 fucking thousand souls!
Yep.
In the fucking drain!
This is pointless.
Yeah.
Because I thought, oh, let's go fight the Pontiff with this new sword, it'll be fucking great! Fucking when shut up. Just fucking kill me! Fuck you, guy! It's fucking in me! I'm so dumb! Could have upgraded my fucking health with that, or stamina, or fucking anything that could have helped me in this boss fight. Do you know what I didn't do? That! I just fucking left it in the fucking boss fight and lost it all! Now I have to do this fucking boss fight again! The shittiest fucking boss fight in the game!
Yeah, but you might have to find somebody's car and shoot them.
That is fucking funny.
Why?
No, it's not! Fuck you, Pontiff! I
Oh shit, we have to get this. You can see who we are.
Fuck!
I think it's time for a break, Kyle.
Using the left trigger.
Shush! Shush.
Aim!
I
and
don't
then fire!
Know how. You're not telling me!
I am telling you!
You did one boss today.
No,
that maybe
I'm telling you! You push this one, and you push this
What's
one.
That one?
This one.
Fuck!
Then this one.
No more.
Like that?
Yes.
Just.
What? Wait for me.
It's not the Christmas tree.
I'm gonna start the stream.
Whoever just beat up their desk, are they okay?
It's Kyle.
Kyle, calm down, bro.
Welcome back to the charity stream, everybody. Fuck!
Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm actually stupid.
Ah! Okay.
We are now live.
Kyle, is it really good idea to go back to Pontiff?
Well, what the fuck else am I supposed to do? There's no other way to progress.
No, I mean, just...
I'm
just gonna take a little break.
Kyle,
what do I do? I'm not gonna go around and grind 36,000 souls the normal way, because fuck that, that'll take me like 2 fucking hours.
What's Jago's
posted that? How much time are you gonna spend trying to kill Pontiff?
Dude.
I'll just be quiet on my good argument.
Just fucking shut up. Sorry. This guy, I'm so pissed at myself for being so dumb. Like, how did I not? Oh, and and the attack just makes me vulnerable for like 2 hours.
Oh,
Oh, look, there's some souls there. How many is that? I bet it's not fucking 36,000, is it?
Is that Harry?
Oh, and no, I'm fucking out of stamina again. Please, fuck you. I can hear Luca coming. No, I'm fucking healing.
Wave till it smells of the camera. No.
Okay. No, that can work out.
Oh, look, souls retreat. Wait, 8,000. Wait, did I come in here with 8,000 souls? Am I fucking stupid? I make this mistake twice! Fucking hell! Am I actually dumb? Do I have a fucking brain cell?
I don't believe so.
You know, I haven't caused any permanent damage to anything due to my rage before.
He's actually gonna give way.
I've broken a controller.
Oh, fuck off!
I can't hear anything.
Let's fucking. Okay.
Carl has a mental breakdown.
It's just you've missed it already. That's how I win the boss fight. So I just throw knives at him.
A good 100 knives, and you can kill him.
Yeah, I've got again 6, and I've used them all. I could buy some. Oh wait, where did all my money go? Oh yeah, fucking in the boss fight room, didn't it? Fucking idiots. Hello everybody, welcome to Charity Stream. We're raising money for cancer research.
Oh,
remember that.
Cancer research stream.
Oh yeah, this is where he comes in with the bullshit.
Yeah, for a bit.
I just moved it!
Well, you played it on console.
Fuck!
I have played it.
Okay.
Yeah.
To the souls, bro. No, I'm healing. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck! Attacks of bullshit! Experience. I fucking hate you! 279, 280. Oh fuck, I've run out of stamina! Oh you silly boy! Oh! I dodged you, fuck! Why did it work? No! Not again! What the fuck is that? Just dodge! Pontiff! You're a motherfucker! My heart is gonna fucking explode! Oh no! Come on, make a predictable attack, please. Yes! Yes! Ha! Ha!
He's dead! Oh god, I'm shaking. Oh my god. Oh, my hands are actually like vibrating. That's really bad. Oh god, I need to breathe. I'm gonna have a heart attack. God, it feels like I have pins and needles in my hand. Oh god, hang on. No, I need a sec. I'm actually like. Right. Oh, hang on. I'm not done. Can't talk. I had to go for a walk. Just to bring my heart rate down. God, I should have played this game with a heart monitor, dude. You wouldn't know how, like, that was probably, like, unhealthily high, my heart rate then. Oh, that's what you get for taking away that fucking 36,000 souls from me, Pontiff, you bitch. And you know what we're going to do right now with this 28,000 souls? We're going to take them back, because I'm not going to do what I did last time, lose 28,000 souls.